Have you been frustrated by your child's constant need to be in control? Well, if your child has a sensory issue, in this video you'll discover why that sense of control is so important. You see, our brains all want to feel safe. However, if your child has a sensory issue, their brain can feel unsafe much easier than you or I. The top two things, unpredictability and sudden intensity, are the things that can cause your child to feel unsafe. If you've ever been walking through your home and your child suddenly jumped out at you and you didn't know they were there, that surprise puts your body into an instant state of panic, of shock, of worried, no matter how good you were feeling in the moment. And you see, if your child has a sensory issue, that sense of surprise can happen much, much easier. That might be why he doesn't want to go into a new store, because he's afraid of how bright the lights are going to be, or what the sounds are going to be, or the smells, if they're going to be new or weird. And that unpredictability is going to cause him to clamp down and shut down and not want to do it. Another thing that can happen is sudden intensity. Maybe your child's watching a movie and they're very sensitive to sound. Even if they see something's coming and they know it's going to be loud, as soon as that loudness happens, their brain freaks out and it panics and it shuts down. So whether something's unpredictable or suddenly very intense, those two things can cause your child's brain to go into overwhelm. And if they have a sensory issue, those changes happen so much easier than you or I that they often feel the best situation is just to avoid it altogether. And that's why they want to be in control and not let you do something new or unpredictable or go into a new situation, because they're afraid of that shutdown, that panic happening in their brain. So the next time your child is so stubborn and so unwilling to bend, just realize that they're not doing it because they're trying to have a power play over you, or that you think they're being a bad kid. It's simply because their brain knows that if they lose control, that potential to be scared and overwhelmed is so high, they have to do all they can to maintain control in order to feel safe and sound. So help your child by recognizing what's going on. Empathize, connect with them. Let them know, you know what? I can see you're afraid to go into this store because, yeah, you're right. It might be bright. It might be new sounds. It might be weird smells. And if you can connect with your child that way, they know that you have their back, and it's automatically going to start to put them into a safer feeling and know that, hey, maybe I can let a little bit of control up because mom, dad, they got me.